I had once a pain in my chest over here. You didn't know it was a musical act. I did. I had a pain in the chest area. Now, I was sure it was heartburn, you know, because that time I was married and my wife cooking with her Nazi recipes, you know. Chicken Himmler. And I didn't want to pay $25 to have it reaffirmed by some medic that I had heartburn. But I was worried because it was in the chest area. Then it turns out my friend, Eggs Benedict, has a pain in his chest area in the same exact spot. And I figured if I could get Eggs to go to the doctor, I could figure out what's wrong with me at no charge. So I con Eggs. And he goes. Turns out he's got heartburn. Cost him $25. And I feel great. Because I figure I beat the medic out of 25 big ones, you know.
Call up Eggs 2 days later.
He died. I check into a hospital immediately. Have a battery of tests drawn, x-rays. Turns out I got heartburn. Cost me $110. Now I'm furious. I run to Egg's mother. And I say, did he suffer much? And she said, no, it was quick. Car hit him and that was it.